lot. Should just be about 5-10 minutes.
We have a comedy show if you want to watch.
We have a comedy show going on. He's French, and
he's French, and it's a long story, and it involves everything. But he stars all over the place. He's just done work with and also the same, it's incredible. And he has brought fish, he's going to make him laugh. And I wish my joy is doing that.
I have a rule of five. I never in my life have performed for less than five people.
Fuck.
Yeah, and the fact that you gathered four people, and I'm going to also count the camera person, so it is five people exactly.
I'm going to get four.
Yeah, it's all good. So now it's four people, but it's all good. It's all good.
You know why though?
What's that?
You don't laugh twice.
Yeah, you sure shall.
Okay, then.
Now would be the right time. But I'm going to get a little bit more personal stuff, and then we're going to get you a little bit more drinks, right?
Wonderful.
Awesome. The thing about it is that I have started embracing America. Yeah. That's going to happen. I'm embracing America. Breaking into the social network. And people ask, why? What's your American dream?
What's your American dream?
Yeah, you should not ask many questions because it's usually a minimum and you're getting to watch this for free.
Okay.
So, what could possibly be my American dream? I'm like this hard working brown guy, you know, with bright eyes. It's obvious, right? My American dream. Sweetheart, one day all of this is like a white chick. American dream. That's what it is, guys. But it's not easy. Right? It's not easy. So I'm trying to. Because I'm new, right? I'm new. So I'm trying to bust into the New York City circle. For the last 12 years. My friends are right. Don't get disheartened, Rafay. Just keep your raccoon eyes focused on the path. One day it's going to happen. I know you must not believe this, but I just did a show and they love me. They love me. You know, they love you because they care. This guy walks up to me and is like, tell me you have a day job. Please tell me you have a day job. And I'm like, what kind of question is that, sir? This hairstyle screams information technology. What kind of question, right? Seriously, guys, you think that's a joke? You know how easy it is for me to get an IT job? All I do is walk into the room. I just walk into the room. They're like, look at that plaid shirt. The guy's obvious an IT genius. It's in the back. It's taking a fucking bag, baby. Seriously. Speaking of getting IT jobs, I've actually been unemployed for the last 13 months. So. No, this does not pay bills. I'm not getting paid a cent. Not a cent. Not a cent, Peter. This better make things. Really, yeah. I'm being credit my ass. Here's the deal. Unemployed for 13 months. That's the black shirt and the hairstyle is not enough. This guy, you know, gives me an exercise during an interview. An exercise. You know what he says? That's exactly what he said. Because Indians, I may have to give an accent. This guy, he's like, gives me an exercise. And he's like, I'm for you. I'm for you.
Fun! No, I'm saying fun!
That'll be a new one.
Yeah, that to me. Oh, it happens all the time.
Really, yeah, really.
Anyways.
I had to call the EMT and just call your hands.
Anyways, getting back. I'm like, we're talking fun. That's your idea of fun. This guy's giving me an ID exercise to solve right in the midst of an interview. And he says, that's fun. I'm like, that's your idea of fun. Eat, pray, and love on Blu-ray. Right, guys? Vimeo.com and just type in Ruth Nation Dubey, and I have a channel, and that's how you can find all of my work. Thanks a lot.
What's the spelling of your last name? Could you spell it out?
D as in Delta, U as in Uniform, B as in Bravo, E as in Eagle, Y as in Yankee. That is that never gets old. It's been like 50 years I've been spelling my name. Thank you.
Thanks, Jack. So you're good at it by
also,
now.
Also, we have the spelling of your mother's maiden name.
And social security and the cross streets of my home address.
And the bank accounts would help too.
I'm going to text it to you. I'm going to be right back, guys.
A drop of blood, your credit card information.
Yes.
An expiration and secret code on the back.
That's a wrap, everybody.